Hello. Thanks for clicking on my video. I appreciate it. So this is gonna be just a little Minecraft Let's Play. I won't be doing much talking, but when I do, I'll try not to be very disruptive. Anyways, I don't really know what I'll be doing. I guess we'll just figure it out together. I mean, I was planning on going mining and setting it up a bit. But I guess we can just go check it out. I don't really know why I left that there. I kind of just stayed there for a while and then I never thought about picking it back up. Anyways, I should probably cover some of these areas up, huh? Yeah. Just for now, like a filler. Yeah, it's just something to fill the walls up a little bit. I guess I'll cover all this up from the cobble that I'll get from the mines down here. But actually, I should probably make a few different rooms. I have been playing in this world on creative for a while, and I know some people are kind of against that, like, oh, you can't play creative and survival in the same world, but it's Minecraft, you can play however you want. And sometimes I get bored and I just hop into creative, build something, and then, yeah. But I've been getting a little bored of that, so I thought I might jump back into survival and maybe film myself playing it a little bit. You know, like, narrate it a little bit. Just do something a little more mundane. Should probably have brought a shovel. Do I have sticks? Yeah, I do. And I'll be back to check that out With a shovel. Yarby. I should really put stairs on here. Alright, so you may have noticed that some of the things in here are a little bit weird and different from regular Minecraft. It's not modded. I'm playing on Education Edition. Which is why you might see that some things are slightly different. There's some new objects and stuff. There's a whole cave down here. Yeah, I think I've been down there before. Let me go for some torches. Sorry, that was just an alarm. Okay, so this is the very bottom. This is what was my diamond mine. I have not been here in ages, and it is in terrible condition. First of all, I think I should probably expand it. I don't really play survival all that much, so it'll be sort of like a learning process for me. I don't really wanna look up how to do it correctly. So, bear with me if I'm being a little cringe. You know what? I should probably work to getting an enchantment table. I do have a few spare diamonds at home. Forget the recipe, but I think I have all that I need. That. Yeah. Ah, shovel. Yes, lapis. Here we go. Don't remember if I had any, but yeah, you needed to enchant, so lucky me. Oh, and I will be working on my world. Off camera. And keep in mind that the changes might be a little drastic. I won't be filming everything I do because I don't have to. So if you are gonna be watching my videos, just keep that in mind. So don't bitch and complain that, oh geez, you're doing so much more off camera than you're filming. I don't have to show you everything I do. I also play Minecraft for my own fun, so yeah, I won't be filming everything. Just keep that in mind when you're watching my videos. If you don't wanna have to see that, well, go watch someone else, but that's what I like to do. Chest. Right, so I have the enchantment table, but I'm pretty sure for it to take full effect, you need like a whole bunch of bookcases. Alright, so I should probably build like some sort of library for it first, and then put it down. Okay, so I guess that means holding off on the mining. Because I would like to enchant this pickaxe before it breaks and get a little more out of it than I would. So, yeah. Okay, I guess I did have some weapons. Probably needed to build. I'll figure it out. I need some more oak. Okay. All right, I'm gonna end this video here. It's getting a little long. So, yeah, I'm gonna cut it here. I'll keep working, and I'll upload another one soon. Maybe not specifically a Let's Play, but it'll probably have something to do with Minecraft, at least in the background or something. Anyway, thanks for watching my video. Peace out.